United States versus Belgium. A really, really good game. I hope so United States national team will to win the winner. I know it's difficult, but it's not impossible because United States got an excellent technical director, Mr. Jürgen Klinsmann. Joe Altidore come back. He's excellent forward, excellent striker. United States got an excellent defense with Bisler, Omar Gonzalez. United States got an excellent midfielder with Marcus Bessley and Jermaine Junior Jones. United States got an excellent Captain America, Mr. Clint Dempsey. The better in this game watch is the goalkeeper, Mr. Timothy Howard, is excellent goalkeeper. I know it's difficult, but not impossible. I think so. I know it's difficult this game for United States, especially because Belgium got an excellent player, younger player. They play fast. They always take control of the ball in the midfield. But United States can take the ball. They take possession. They can move forward to the next round. United States need drive the ball, need control the ball, need pass the ball in this game. I know it's difficult, but not impossible because United States got a special team, got a high performance athletes, excellent assistant coach Doug Ramos. I think so United States can beat Belgium. It's my analysis. I hope so United States beat Belgium. Go USA, go United States. I'm really happy with this American guy. They play amazing. They really are the best player in the United States of America right now. It's really Mr. Landon Donovan is no in this team anymore. Mr. Landon Donovan is the best striker ever. But I think so Suchi, Jermaine Junior John, Mr. Clint Dempsey, Mr. Joe Altidore, maybe difficult, but I think so United States can be better. Good luck USA, go USA, soccer court.